And welcome to Real Estate in a Minute. I'm George Mueller with Century 21 SGR. Today's topic, the East Garfield Park neighborhood. This is neighborhood 51 of my alphabetical look at the diverse neighborhoods that make up the city of Chicago. East Garfield Park is located on the west side of the city, right here where my cursor is in the purple. It's roughly bound by Franklin to the north, Rockwell Street to the east, Arthington and Taylor Street on the south, Hamlin and then Independence Boulevard to the west. Let's look at some housing statistics. Overall, you'll see it's a pretty steady increase in home prices. A little bit of a drop here since June, but overall averaging about 178. Next is one bedrooms. As you can see, nice steady increase right here, September, October, November, and then April here this year as well. Just above 80,000. Two bedrooms, again, started in January 2017 at 76.8. Now just over 158,000. A good steady increase again here. Three bedrooms had really started to see a jump this year in January and continued off a little bit of a plateau here, but nonetheless still averaging just over 220,000. And finally, four more bedrooms, bit of a drop here since December of 2019 and hitting right at about January 2017 prices at about just over 183,000. Let's look at a fact about East Garfield Park. The Garfield Park Fieldhouse, AKA the Golden Dome Building, located 100 North Central Park, was built in 1928 and designed and is now designated the park's field house in 1934. The Spanish Baroque Revival building houses the Chicago West Community Music Center, which provides music education to local youth. If you're in the area, take a moment to go inside and gaze at this wonderful architectural gem hidden in the middle of a beautiful neighborhood. And that's Real Estate in a Minute. Please feel free to reach out with any questions.